cleaning up the area. Can you speak something about that? What was your motive?
No, there's no motive actually. We need to do, each one of us need to do our bit, that's all. Okay, where I'm inspired by, when I went to a place called Banimais, I saw some people from the other country and coming and cleaning our thing, and they said that, you know, that's something we should preserve for next generation. So I'm inspired with that, probably, you know, we also need to do
that. How was your ride?
Cool, it was tiring still here, but hope it will be smooth from here.